What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder. Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those Rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on it.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder. Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those Rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Blockade runner destroyed.
Commander Versio, this is Moff Brink. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous Rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me, do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those Rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
Nice shooting, Commander.
Engaging enemy transport.
He's taking evasive action.
Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
That's all of them. Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those Rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the Rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellites.
Like a coward? Absolutely not.
Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in.
Commander, I've picked up a tail. Enemy fighter at point 17.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station.
Commander Versio, he's still on me.
Direct hit!
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those Rebel ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
targeting the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Never better.
Second cell is all yours, Commander.
slice this.
Sources.
intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Destroy those ships!
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander. Release my ship.
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. Your scanner's probably spotted us.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, R2. All right?
Like the Empire is searching for something too.
Thank you.
Here come the reinforcements. This isn't what I wanted. There's something down here. Something unnatural.
Don't let them touch you!
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got the Pathfinder, or was it the lightsaber you carried?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought.
So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More buds!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah. I don't have much of a choice. Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. Amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire capital will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working. Very unhappy. Over here!
Thanks. I'm on it. We've got 4 minutes before the system explodes. I need help with those bugs! It's hard to believe, but I'm kind of glad you're here. Done this alone.
I'd say we're both lucky.
We've got 3 minutes before the system explodes.
Yeah. Isaac.
Stay.
Lid. The Emperor's Observatory.
Those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We will purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified.
This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Hold here. Be ready to move out.
You're telling me I can't leave in my own ship?
When you're clear to exit Vardo's space, you may depart.
Well,
they'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Ida. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Hask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
Go ahead, Commander.
You sound like...
It is about time. Hayden Versio. Admiral Senyu. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life...
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa! Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come!
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Are these your orders?
Yes.
Then I have my...
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
They're coming from the Archive. Should be here any minute. Set up the barricade.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes.
Slice it. We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Slice that.
That storm is getting worse.
Just focus on disable. Need to disable. Joy, shield me.
They're shooting at something.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
slice that. Disable them. Destroy the targeting dishes. We'll disable every AA in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus. disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Vardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can. We have a barricade blocking our path.
Droid.
shields!
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call, wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap? But brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet. Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.